What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Nick, and I hope you guys are doing well whenever you're checking out the latest video here on the channel. My friends, today we have for you another terrific TV-related video, a massive project that I have been working very hard on, and I'm finally ready to present it with all of you, a ranking that I know many of you have been waiting very patiently for, and one that I am super, super amped to show you. Now, some of you who have been watching me for quite some time now may remember about a year and a half ago when I presented a series of videos on this channel detailing every single show that I had seen up until that point on a massive tier list. I did, I think, 6 of these videos that were huge. They were all over an hour, and they had a huge amount of TV shows to share with you guys and give my thoughts on in this massive tier list. And at the time, I think there was about 600 to 650 total shows. So it was a lot to go over. And ultimately, I ended doing it with part 6. And that was about halfway through the total amount of shows. And I did intend on finishing it, but just never had the time, never had the motivation to come back to it. And I always felt bad for doing that because I always like to complete any projects that I do, especially these big projects. I want to make sure that I cover everything that I possibly can and make sure that I don't leave any stones left unturned. So unfortunately, I never got around to finishing it. And recently, when it comes to the amount of TV shows that I have seen, I actually crossed a pretty big milestone that I was finally ready to come back to this project and revamp it for a new video. And that milestone was the 1,000 total shows that I have now watched. This is obviously a huge amount of stuff to cover, and so I'm not going to be doing a tier list like I did last time. Instead, I'm just gonna plainly present this as scrolling, you know, up and down from number 1,000 to number 1 there, with the tiers as sort of markers for how good each of these shows are, and then giving them a score out of 10 as well. I use IMDb to track all of the TV shows that I watch, so keep in mind that all of these are ones that have IMDb pages. There are some debatably that, you know, you could add on here that I have seen from places like TikTok or Snapchat or YouTube, in fact. And there are some examples of that on this tier list that, again, have IMDb pages, but some others that don't are not going to appear on this ranking. I also want to stress that this is just my opinion, of course, so if you see a favorite TV show lower on the list or one that you don't necessarily love high up, just know that it's just my opinion, of course. And when I say that I've seen these shows, it doesn't necessarily mean that I've seen it all the way through. I've only seen about 70 to 75 of these front to back completed, and that's obviously a very small portion of it, but I wanted to include everything that I've possibly seen because I like the variety of it. And of course, 1,000 shows is a nice tight round number that I think very few people have actually gotten to. But that could be shows that I've seen, you know, all the way through front to back. In fact, some of them I've seen multiple times, my all-time favorites, but others I've only seen like half an episode's worth. And to me, that is a nice variety to go over. You know, obviously some people are gonna disagree with that. They're gonna think, oh, if you haven't seen the whole thing, you know, you can't fairly judge it. But for me, if I can confidently describe what it is, give it some sort of rating and feel like, you know, I've seen enough of it to fairly judge a show, then it's going to appear on this list. With that said, of course, if you want to leave a list of your favorite shows in the comments, I would love to read it and see what it's all about. And we can, of course, talk some great TV. But that is pretty much it. I think it is time to get into the actual ranking here. And of course, this would be kind of boring without some music. So let's throw on and soundtrack it with some of the best TV themes of all time. Ladies and gentlemen, here it is, 1,000 TV shows ranked from the bottom up. Enjoy.
It all just kind of happened.
My dad was an irresponsible scientist.
I wanted an after-school job.
And by accident, he made me indestructible.
I went to this crazy store. I met a pretty interesting guy.
I'm gonna blow your mind.
Now I protect the good citizens of Swellview. You'll call me?
What he turned out to be?
You know the name.
Captain defective man!
That's right, Henry. In time, I realized that being a superhero is a lot to handle alone.
You wanted some help.
I needed a sidekick.
I, Henry Hart,
pledge to never, ever, ever tell anyone
that I'm Captain Man's secret sidekick.
It is done.
Now we blow bubbles.
And fight crime.
Feels good.
Squash can make you smile. If you like to waltz with potatoes, up and down the produce aisle.
Excuse me. Have we got a show for you?
Superman. into this world all alone. You gotta take your soul, you're on your own. The crow flies straight, a perfect line. On the devil's back until you die.
Thank you. Good morning, USA. I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day. The sun in the sky has a smile on his face, and he's shining a salute to the American race. Oh boy, it's swell to say, good morning, USA. Good morning, USA.
Come on, Ali. Oh, I swear to God, at this moment, let me everything. Eighties, I'm living in the 80s. Eighties, I have the blues, I have the struggle. Oh!
Hanging out down the street, the same old thing we did last week, nothing to do. But talk to you.
Wubsy lives in a tree, he likes to play, play, play. He's got a bendy tail and he likes it that way.
Wow, wow, Wubsy, 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 wow, wow.
Widget is his friend, she likes to build. She hammers and she saws and her toolbox is filled.
Wow, wow, Wubsy, 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 wow, wow.
Walden is their friend, he's really smart. He knows about science and books and art.
Wow, wow, Wubsy, 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 wow, wow.
Wubsy and Widget and Walden are friends.
Wubsy, 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 wow, wow.
And when they're with Daisy, the fun never ends.
Wubsy, Wubsy,
Sky, hello blue. There's nothing can hold me when I hold you. It feels so right, it can't be wrong. Rocking and rolling all week long. Sunday, Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, happy days. Thursday, Friday.
Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship.
The mate was a mighty sailing man,
the skipper brave and sure.
Five passengers set sail that day
for a three-hour tour, a three-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed.
If not for the courage of the fearless crew,
the middle would be lost, the middle would be lost. The ship's aground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, the millionaire and his wife, the movie star, and the rest are here on Gilligan's
bridal shop in Flushing, Queens, till her boyfriend kicked her out in one of those crushing scenes. What was she to do? Where was she to go? She was out on her fanny. So over the bridge from Flushing to the Sheffield's door, she was there to sell makeup, but the father saw more.
She had style, she had flair,
she was there. That's how she became the nanny. Who would have guessed that the girl we described was just exactly what the doctor prescribed? Now the father finds her beguiling.
Watch out, CC.
Smiling.
Such what a thing.
She's the lady in red when everybody else is wearing tan.
The flashy girl from Flushing,
the nanny named Fran.
I bet we've been together. together for a million years.
And I bet we'll be together for a million more.
Oh, it's like I started breathing on the night we kissed. And I can't remember what I ever did before. What would we do, baby, without us? What would we do, baby, without us? And there ain't no nothing we can't love each other through. What would we do, baby, without us? Sha-la-la-la.
With the slightest of ease.
Yes, please.
But you might find out it'll go to your head when you write a report on a book you never read. With the snap of your fingers, you can make your bed.
And that's what I said.
Everything is not what it seems when you can get all you wanted in your wildest dreams. Your mind will run into trouble if you go to extremes. Because everything is not what it seems. Be careful not to mess with the balance of things. Because everything is not what it seems.
Come over here, the cat in the hat is about to appear. He's whizzing over to whisk you away on a fabulous journey today.
He's coming!
Now he's arrived in the thingamajigga, the thing that he drives. He's a cat and he's oodles of fun with his hairy helpers thing two and thing one. Woo-hoo!
Start like that. Wherever you're going, wherever you're at, the cat in the hat knows a lot about.
He knows a lot about. He knows a lot about.
He knows a lot about that.
You could spend all day on a swing eating a baguette, but why do boring things like that when there's the internet?
Let's go make some videos. Hey, hey, let's go make some videos.
You could watch Dirk doing crazy dares, saying, here we go.
Here we go.
He'll do anything you want, just don't try this at home.
Or watch Amelia teaching you how to look your best. Making over people is her never-ending quest.
You could watch...
Do you have constant foot odor?
You could watch us make ridiculously funny videos, like the one with the evil pop-up books that punch you in the nose.
Let's go make some videos.
Hey!
Let's go make some videos!
And why? I missed it.
We find days we surrender to. Raising dead. Is it so bad? Given the choice, we'll keep what we have. We'll give our best and let time do the rest.
Got a secret, can you keep? It's where this one you save. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one to the grave. If I show you, then I know you won't tell what I said. Cause two can keep a secret if one of them is dead.
Sometimes it feels like things are out of control, like you're living in a circus.
Oh.
Trying to figure out your way in the world.
jump right in. I wanna get stuck with you.
Classified School Survival Guide. Your results may vary.
Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away?
Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. Troubles are all the same. You wanna be where everybody knows your name. You wanna go where people know people are all the same. You wanna go where everybody knows your name.
Thank you. beware, you're in for a scare.
I'm going down to South Park, gonna have myself a time.
Friendly faces everywhere, humble folks without temptation.
I'm going down to South Park, gonna leave my woes behind.
Ample parking day or night, people spouting party neighbors.
Heading on up South Park, gonna see if I can't unwind. So come on down to South Park and meet some friends of mine.
And watch. Ready yet? Get set. It's all that.
Driving home.